This is the two flight computers inside my rocket and also the radio beacon with the GPS transmitter in the nose cone. All bench tested and ready to assemble for the flight this coming weekend. Hopefully all will go well. And this is what it looks like on the bench. And it's ready to go. Just have to do some assembly.